Hello, and welcome to our YouTube channel. Today it's just me again. Again, I'm using the cane in one hand, and I'm doing an overhand, but I'm doing an overhand over here, and then I'm doing an overhand over here, and then over here, and then over here. The idea is that I'm striking, and then I'm moving. I'm striking one direction, and I'm striking the other direction. On the bag, I would start off at about front kick distance. Here. Something like that.